cost of capital. Following question we noted here. Following capital structure of Ganesh Limited on its basis compute weight average cost capital. First of the sources, how many sources? Net investment. First, debenture, preference share, equity share, and retained earnings. Clear? Debenture 5 lakhs, preference share 8 lakhs, equity share 1 lakh, sorry, 12 lakhs, retained earnings 5 lakhs. And cost of capital 12%, 8%, 15%, 15%. How clear? So, how to calculate the cost of the capital? Do you know about the cost of capital formula? Net investment upon
cash inflow.
Clear? Next, अब इसमें आप जब कैलकुलेट करोगे वेट आपका क्या है 12, 8, 15 और 15 क्लियर होगी बात अब इससे कैलकुलेट करने के बाद आप क्या करेंगे नेट इन्वेस्टमेंट का फॉर्मूला का पुट अप करेंगे क्लियर होगी बात